Philly cheesesteak Asian style. We'll start with the steak sauce. We'll use Worcestershire sauce, steak sauce, soy sauce, and oyster sauce. We'll make a spread for a roll with mayonnaise, sriracha sauce, some garlic powder, and cayenne pepper. Let's heat our pan for our steak. Once it's hot, place your steak into the pan. We'll season it with salt, garlic powder, and cayenne pepper, and we'll add in our steak sauce. Once your steak is halfway done, add your sliced onions and sliced bell peppers. You'll also add your seasonings of salt, garlic powder, cayenne pepper, as well as the steak sauce. Now we're going to prepare our Hawaiian roll. Slice it in the middle, but don't slice it all the way through. Now we're going to add some butter onto our roll. Heat your pan and place some butter onto your pan. As it melts, go ahead and stir your meat. Now place the cheese of your choice on top and also add some cilantro. You'll cover it and turn down the heat. Place your bread onto your hot pan. You'll also want to go ahead and flip it so that way each side will get butter. Cook it until the inside is gold and crispy. Spread your sauce on each side of the bread. You're now ready to place your grilled steak onto your bread. There you have it, Philly cheesesteak Asian style. And with the beauty of these rolls is you could pinch them right off as great small little appetizer sandwiches.